Hi, this is Wusuwaah, and today's item of the week is the makeup kit.
Makeup has become an essential add-on for most women in today's world of fashion. And there are millions of cosmetic products out there from countless brands.
From my experience, we have to be careful to what products that we apply on our skin and faces because of various side effects like
allergic reactions, untimely aging, clogged pores, eye infections, dry or oily skin, to as far as cancer after prolonged use.
This doesn't mean you cannot use makeup. You just need to be aware of the skin-friendly products that suit your skin. Let me ask you, what products are you using on your skin? Do you have some specific products or brands that you follow? Are you just a makeup novice or an experienced cosmetic user?
For me, this is how I roll. I barely have eyebrow hairs, so I'm used to drawing them on. I've been told the eyebrow pencil can cause your eyebrows to fall out and can prevent further hair growth. But in my case, I never had much, so I'm not bothered. I mostly use the face primer to smoothen away any imperfections to make me look fresh all day long. I choose primers that have SPF for sun protection. I mostly use the concealer to cover up puffy eyes, spots, acne, and any kind of discoloration. I think a concealer is a must-have. A mascara is also in here. Nude lipstick always completes my look, whether I'm wearing a full makeup or not. I consider it as wearing a lip balm. The skin on our lips is so delicate and fragile, so I make sure to protect it well.
I believe no one sleeps with makeup on, so please don't keep it on for too long. Go for a makeup remover that doesn't contain harsh chemicals. Again, it needs to work for your skin type. So I ask again, what are some of your favorite makeup products? Are there any essentials that I did not include in my basic makeup kit? Please let me know. We all learn each day. Until next time, bye.